glass. We all use it every day, from enjoying your juice in the morning to lighting up your bedroom and keeping you warm inside. You might not realize it, but glass is by your side all day. So what is glass? And what happens to it when we put our empty juice bottle into the recycling bin? Glass is made from three main materials: silicon sand, soda ash, and limestone. This sand combination is heated at a very high temperature until it melts into a liquid. While it's a liquid, we can mold it into whatever shape we want. But glass takes a lot of energy to make, so that's why we try to recycle as much as possible. We can use old glass to make new things, all while saving energy. Let's take a ride through the glass recycling process. At most facilities, all the recycling gets dumped into a scalping screen, which sorts glass from the other recyclables. The glass shatters when it drops through the screen. It's then collected and taken to a recovery bin. Once we have separated the glass, it needs to be sorted again, but this time by colour: clear, brown, amber, or green. This is important because other types of glass, such as ceramic plates and light globes, can't be part of this recycling process. Our colourful glass is taken to a different area where it is crushed into small pieces. Then we add it to a really hot furnace, melt it down, and mould it into something new. If the glass is too small to be made back into bottles, it gets crushed into sand, which can then be used for other things. The new glass sand can be mixed into paint and used to draw the lines and markings we see on the roads. The glass makes the paint shiny and helps you to see the lines at night. It can also be used in the roads. We can sometimes use the recycled glass sand in the asphalt mixture. Some companies are even using glass in the building blocks of houses. This whole recycling process is part of something we call the circular economy. Today, humans are living with a linear economy, which produces way too much waste. A linear economy is where we take resources from the environment, make products like phones, and dispose of them when we're finished. It's like a straight line with a start and a finish line. But our linear economy can't go on forever. We're working to switch to a circular economy, which has no finish line. Instead of just throwing things in the bin, we want them to be reused to make something else, just like we did with our glass.